Hello, hello, welcome to another video. Of course. This is just a filler video where I play. This is just a video where I play Beastorm Simulator for no good reason at all. Other than the sole reason of playing it. Also, because I'm bored, I'm recording. It makes me feel less lonely, to be honest. So how's you guys' day been? Hope it's been good. Mine has not been the greatest, gotta be honest. Hope you guys are always. Yeah, never mind. If you guys. Or. If you people even. If you guys need to know anything about the channel, or anything for that matter, just leave it down in the comments. I read them pretty often. If you need to, yeah. It's pretty boring to just see someone walk around holding down left click, isn't it? Or do you guys find that amusing? Because if that's the case, then this should be pretty amusing. The buff here is pretty strong, isn't it? There's this, plus this. Actually, I want to add up a glitter buff to this. There's glitter. There we go. Now it's even more buffed. How joyful. Now I get even more. I like money. So, do you like jokes? Well, I can't come up with anyone, actually. Never mind. Quest is finished. Might as well get some more money first. And finish here. Get 12 million pollen. Which is gonna take a little longer now that my honey mask exploded. I'll try to think of a joke. Jokes are funny. Let's see, what's a funny joke, I guess. Yeah, this video isn't very exciting, is it? Just me running around, holding left click, while touching tokens. So that's about as exciting as it gets in this video. That and me talking. So if you're mostly here just for the gameplay, then yeah. Hate to break it to you. Oh wow, that balloon is getting filled. Damn. That got really filled. Sure did make for a good boost in my money. At least I don't have a hole in my pocket anymore. Or in my purse. At least I don't have a hole in my money. I don't feel broke anymore. Let's go. Okay, let's see here. Alright, I can offer sunflower seeds now to the thing. Or I can do this to try to get another one of my event pieces gifted. I wonder what the gifted ability of the... event piece. Instant blue. As here, Anyway, I'm just gonna who do I give it to? I'll give it to the vicious bee. And that should do enough for here. And our pineapples. How many do I need? Yeah, I need a few. Boom. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to increase that pawn. You're definitely gonna need to increase. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, I guess that's it for this video. I know, very short, very simple, very boring. In fact, it's just supposed to be here because I'm gonna post one video per day, and I did not have any good ideas, and, well, let's just say Xlore is not here right now. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for the video, and bye-bye.